Good morning. Sorry about that. Hang on, I'll just put that back. Something's wrong with my equipment at the moment. It keeps slipping. So, sorry about that. Like I said, good morning. And welcome back to the channel. It's Never Too Old to Rock. I'm your host, Jim. You can call me Jim. Because that's who I am. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Very welcome. If you're already a subscriber, you know who you are. If you're already a subscriber, then you are... That's it. Fucking awesome. You are. And I appreciate each and every one of you. If you just clicked onto the channel just by mistake, stop. Give it some... Before you cancel me out, you know, give me a chance. You might like it. Okay? Just give it a chance. How is everyone doing? I hope everyone is fine and absolutely, you know, pucker and tickety-boo. You know. Just, you know. Keep going, keep the fight going, you'll get through it, whatever situation you're in. Right, today's video, going back to 80s, about 89, it's one of my favourites, it's Aerosmith. Loving an elevator. I'll just listen to it. You'll see what I mean. Here we go.
Oh, loving in that La Vita. Living it up when I'm going down.
Oh, I don't know what's wrong with me today. I just seem to be doing reactions to songs that, you know, I have a soft place in my heart for. And, it's nice being reminded of the great tracks that were out there. And this is no exception. This is, it was, you know, what I was listening to when I was back in the day, I suppose. You know, it's, you had a bit more freedom with your lyrics and that. And even back in the 80s, rock and metal was still considered the devil's music. Please, give me a break. It's never the devil's music. It was just fun. Yeah. I don't know. It's strange, you know. But like I said, you know, it's been a while since I've done a reaction to Aerosmith. Thought it was about time. And chose a good one. Yeah, I think so. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my other videos. And I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.